All three rookie division, Nordic Fjords and Nine Cup tournament. Here I will play again with extra mile and a Titan bow, plus 10% the drive. We go directly to the right fairway with a bit of backspin and one right spin, maybe one back, one right. Play one top, two right. Let's see where we'll go with one top. Maybe I will use no backspin if he stays on the fairway with one top. No. So 3.6. These two rings to adjust. One right, one back I will play. Here. Two rings. Will not make any of a power. Try to hit perfect. I will hit great left. Don't like that. Let's see if it's okay. It is okay. Maybe with no backspin we would be okay to go a little further up. Only one right then. I will not gamble with one top to run in front. Next shot. Plus 10% with a sniper. Malaki here, the opponent. I will play with a bit of curl here, 3.6, plus 10, it is 4, and I will play with a bit of left curl, like this. Great right, it will miss on the right, of course, but it's okay. Eagle is quite okay here, but I think with perfect, it would be very close and maybe dropped. So 10% both drive and second shot here. I will suggest the drive to be with no backspin, so you, if you have a less level, low level sniper, to be okay, or you can use the horizon for the second shot. Big dog, whatever you feel comfortable with more distance. Think the horizon, because it has a ball guide, it will be preferable to go for the alba, because the big dog is blind, no ball guide. So thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck at the tournament, guys.